That off of there. I don't think I can stop the music, sorry. You guys just gonna have to deal with the nice fancy techno music. Oh, my nose is so big. I need to steal one of these evil guys' shrink rays and shrink it down just a little bit. You know, they say that people with big noses are supposed to have big wealth. Well, where do I cash that check? What's up, everybody? Oh, I'm going the wrong way, that's why. Why am I still on the side over here? What is going on? I still have some from last week to do. Damn. I know, I finished up my last week ones this morning. I was on the grind this morning. They brought Rumble back too. So I played a few Rumbles. I got all the kill ones done in there. All right. I'll need your attention here, Beast. I need you to type exclamation point play when I say so. You, me, and Smash can give this a go. Marble's on stream, everybody. It's been super hyped. It's all over Twitch. Everybody's doing it. I finally decided we're going to try it out. We'll see how it goes. Who knows? Maybe I'll do like marbles with the cap in the morning or something if it works out. So without further ado, while there's nobody here, we're gonna test it out. I can't even see my hotkeys, man. There we go. I gotta admit, that tune is catchy. Okay. Let's see, how does this work? Race. I did a random map. Do you have the phone app? No, I don't. I just barely got the game. Okay, I just got the game. We haven't unlocked anything, so we have no skins yet, guys. So we're all just a bunch of boring, plain white balls. Alright, so to join the race, exclamation point play. Everybody's gotta put that. I can't see the damn keys. There we go. So everybody that's out there, wake up. Type exclamation point play. And we'll join the thing. I think we need 4. To make it an actual race. I think that's what I heard. Oh no, it's 7. 3 out of 7. Not qualified. Whatever that. I don't know how to play this yet. We'll figure it out. We'll learn. We'll learn as we go here. Time until race starts. Spots left. Damn, you're gonna have up to 500 people. Wow. That's crazy. Anybody else out there? We need one more to get a good little race going here. I wonder if I can get my bot to go in. I'm gonna have my bot join. A pee with a poo! Now we got 4 racers. 4 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Let's give it a go. Let's see how this rolls. Oh, there's sound. Oh, I'm moving it.
Oh,
Hey, boom, Darth
boom.
Diffius. Damn, with the 10 months. Oh, Diff, did he make it? I don't know if he made it in time. You might have missed it, bud, just barely. Damn, bro, 10 months. Wait, how do I get it to follow people? Do I have to legitimately follow them? Oh, that's lame. Where's the auto mode? Oh, I just hit a number. Second place is me. No, that's first place. Here we go. First place. Oh, of course. It's Smash and Beast. Here we go. We're going down the main tunnel here. Reminds me of my first sexual experience. Here we go. Of course. The cap in the lead. Oh, snap. I pee when I poo and Lucid here. Going for the home team advantage. Coming on down. Ooh, it's a struggle between my balls right now. Look at that. My balls are fighting each other. One of them's burning blue. It needs some release from a win. Beast and Smash, let's check on them. Oh, Beast, no. Uh-oh. We got Smash in the back. She looks stuck. Speed up. Yeah, I like this map. It's cool. It's all in space and stuff. These hotkeys aren't too bad. You can switch between the places. Let's see who's about to take the win. Me or I pee when I poo? Why not? Is it not the right day? I know, you should have tried the bot one with the trial. Damn, this is like a long one. We're going down the tube again. I pee when I poo, man. My bot just might be the first winner of our very first marble race on stream. I could dig that. I'm down with that. I pee when I poo, and I win races when I marble. Oh, Lucid sneaking in the back. And coming down, I pee when I poo. My bot is the first winner, guys. And I took second. Let's see where Smash is. Where are you at, Smash? She's taking her time. She's chilling. She's just chilling out, hanging out. On her way down. I don't know. Your ball likes to take its time. Ooh, I thought you were going over the edge right there. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Yep, you can't do anything. There's no cheating. Total races. Oh, I've been in 6 total races. And I have 2 total wins. Smash with the biddies! Alright, why can't I use the mouse yet? There we go. Whoops. I went too far back. Hey, Chi Chi! I can't do viewers vote. Why not? Keep doing randoms till it lets me do stuff. There we go. Now you guys can all join again. I wonder if I can join by doing that. Oh, I can, I can. I came in third. Hey, Chi-Chi with the host. Hosting it. There you go, Diff. Get in there now. Exclamation point play, guys. There's no numbers. I don't have any fancy balls yet. We just opened the game. First time play. Doo-doo, I never played this. Us either. Let's do it together. Beast, Smash, Chi-Chi. I'll give it a second. Anyone of Chi-Chi's host wants to come in and play with us, all are welcome. Remember to pee when you poop. Doo-doo-doo. Fancy balls. Do I have to go to a website? What, to download it, yeah. You gotta, like, sign up at their website. But to play on the in the chat, no. All you gotta do is exclamation point play. What's up, Spyro? Hey, Brimble joined. What up, Brimble? Oh, see, now this is gonna be fun. Spyro, do exclamation point play, but join the race with us. Doo-doo-doo. To play. Now you just exclamation point play. Eventually, we'll probably unlock some different ball skins, and you'll be able to put a number and choose which one. But as of currently, we just got default skin Steve. Did you hear that too? Sound like a gunshot, right? Don't worry, mine's close. Mine's really close. Spyro! Exclamation point play! Or I'm gonna put my bot in again. I pee when I poo one. No, the bot won last time. What can I say? I pee when I poo is a pro marble racer. Now we're at 7. We are qualified, people. Last chance, Spyro, if you want to get in, buddy. Exclamation point, play. Well, technically, I mean, you were in third. So it cheated me out of my win. There we go. We're going to give it a start. Let me get my hands on the keys here. And we're off. Where's the balls? There we go. Coming through the main spiral. Could be anyone's game here. There, are you happy now? Okay. Let's see who's in first right now. Lucid, Chi Chi, Beast, fighting it out. I pee when I poo's in there. Brimble's being sneaky. He's being smart. Look, he's taking the outer limb. He's just waiting for his right opportunity to sneak up in there. Here he comes. Look at him shoot straight into second place. Ooh, Beast is making a run for it. She's... Chi-Chi... Oh, God. Where's that? Oh, it's just changing like crazy right now. Chi-Chi's in first. Beast right behind her. Look at this fierce battle right here. Ooh, time to get some air. No! Chi-Chi, rip! Rip Chi-Chi! Rip Brimble! Rip Smash! Rip Lucid! Rip... Darth Diffius, rip I pee when I poo. Beast is the last one left. Let's see if she could finish the race. Rip everyone but Beast. She's a beast. Oh man, look at that. We're all dead. All of us. Hey, Mudskip, what's up, bud? Whew, man. Ooh, look, got even trickier. I can't believe we all just got killed. That was crazy. Hashtag rigged. Damn it! Oof. Doo-doo-doom. Good, man. How are you? You guys want to join the next game? Get in the jump here. Coming straight from Mystic. Nice, dude. I know Mystic is the one that was been bugging me to try this out, so this is definitely under advising from Mystic. He says it's really good and fun. I've played a bit in his chats. I figured we'd bring it over here and have some fun with it. She's a beast with the win. The only one to finish. The only one to finish. Good job, Beast. You just got, what is that, 3 points and a win. You're killing it, dude. Killing it. Tab. Alright, random map. Here's a new random one. Maybe we'll all survive this time. Exclamation point. Play to get in, guys. Get up, he went up, who in there too? That gives me 2 chances. Just kidding. If I lose to my bot, I lose bragging rights, just like everybody else. We need an AI in there to represent, the NPCs of the world. Damn, look at those. All those plays came in quick. Everybody's ready. They want that dub. They want that dub. Spyro, exclamation point play, but get in this race. Do it. Do it. Do do do. As long as Dip loses it for you. Beast like that. Oh, Mystic's here. How come he made a crazy, fancy, cool noise when he came in? Nobody else did. That's probably because he's like a pro marbles guy already. He's got all this fancy stuff. He's got all the cool stuff. Hey, Royal! Do do do. Fine, Spiral, you don't want to play with us? We don't want to play with you, buddy. We're gonna throw our lunch at you. Just kidding. I'm too hungry to ever throw my lunch at someone. In a food fight, I'd be the target. I'd be like, throw it at me! And then I'd eat all their food. Boom, 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 boom. Dude, now we're gonna have a big race here. What do we got? We got 9 people in here. This is a qualify. Last chance. Here we go. Ooh, here we go. This one looks a little more safe. We might make it out of this one. Where's that? I gotta get my hands on the fingers here. All right, go. How is IP when I poo in the lead? He's not in the lead. Darth Diffius pulls out with the freaking hole shot, and he's dead. Rip, Darth Diffius. Good job, buddy. A good 4 seconds. Oh, Brimble right behind. Oh, ow. Who else we lose on that? We lost Mudskipper. Ooh, 3 rips right out the gate. Mystic takes first place with all his fancy moves and his pretty purple trails. Those are cool, by the way. Digging it, digging it. Let's see who's in. Ooh, look at that. Beast and Mystic now fighting for first. Fighting for first. Beast, she's a beast. She is a beast. She pulls first. Goes right by Mystic. Like, excuse me, sir. This is my race. Oh! She's a beast. With the wind, she came flying in a second out of nowhere. Mystic takes third. I pee when I poo with fourth. Let's see. Where Smash is again. Smash finishes. She finished. Royal coming in sixth. Rip, Darth Diffius, Mudkip, Brimble, and Lucid. All rip.
What did I finish?
Good job, guys. You finished as fifth, Smash. We might have found the one game you don't always win at, lady. Do-do-do-do. Everyone, Diff was the first one to die. Do I have to unlock to where we can like vote for maps and stuff? We'll just keep doing them random till we unlock something. This is fun. Yeah, it's not too bad. It's well done. Shocker. At least they didn't die. That's true. You did finish. You did finish. Alright. This is the new map, guys. Join up. Get in there again. Exclamation point play. Oh, Mystic's in. I can hear it. Mystic, that's really cool, dude. That sound, like when you join the game, it's like digging it. Do you earn that stuff? You unlock it as you do more races and stuff? Is that why it does that for you? I love this game so much, dude. I'm glad you guys like it. I wasn't sure how, you know, everyone would like it or not. Can I look at the map before we start? No. Ooh, this one looks cool. How does that work? We're gonna drop down through all that stuff? Dude, this is gonna be crazy. First Captain Deadpool of the year. That is very true. Who knows, guys? Maybe next year at this time, you know, we'll have grown heads on our shoulders and a tail above our butt. You never know what's gonna happen. Constantly evolving. Starting the new year off right with a healthy dose of Captain Deadpool. That would've been a perfect one to use. Inserted. Anally. Ew, just kidding. Alright. Is everybody in? Are we all in? Spyro's too scared to play, huh? You scared, Spyro? Don't be scared. Exclamation point play, buddy. Get in here with us. We know you're lurking because Chi Chi's in here. And you're running around smelling the seat when she gets up. We get it. She's your hot babysitter, you know? I had one of those. I did stuff with her, too. Like, I ate pizza. It's fun. Are we ready? Let's do it. I think I can move it with WASD. I can. Where's it gonna start from? Oh, here we go. Darth Diffius takes the lead here. Whoop, nope, someone dropped down. She's a beast coming down. She's a beast, has the lead right now. We got Royal right behind her. Oh, we got a split. We had a split. Third, fourth, and fifth place took the opposite way. Ooh, look, it switches up. Oh, they can go anyway. Let's see. Let's check on first place. Ooh, it's a fight down here. And Beast comes out. Beast has the whole shot. Boosh. Uh-oh, that looks dangerous. We're going to lose somebody there. I know it. Oh, is Diffy making it through? Diffy's... I don't know if he'll make it. Well, good luck, buddy. In first place, Royal. Royal's taken first. She's in the lead, guys. She is in the lead. I pee when I poo right behind. With Darth Diffyus coming out of nowhere. Let's see. Mystic's... Chi-Chi coming down. Where's Smash? Smash... I'm sorry, I'm loving this. She always kicks everyone's ass in Jack's box. This is kind of funny to see the marbles kicking her ass. Alright, let's go back to first place. Bribble's up there hanging out with her. Darth Diffius is in first, fighting Royal for first. These two are dueling right now. Oh, Royal might be taking the smart way here. Oh, that hit is exactly what Royal needed. Exactly, to come into first. She's taking her lead. She's leaving Diffy behind. There's a clog up. Royal is in the lead, coming down. Who is that? Someone's coming out. Oh, Diffy's finally made it out. Mystic right behind him. Royal takes the win. We got a W for Royal. Mystic sneaking in second. He's coming in second. What is that? Chi-Chi right behind him. Chi-Chi with third. Where are we at with fourth place? I pee when I poo's creeping in. Creeping in. Smash, where are you? Smash is coming down, still alive. We've already ripped Brimble, Darth Diffius, Lucid Abstract, and She's a Beast. All ripped. Come on, Smash, finish the race. You can do it. Take your time, take your time. She'll get there when she's ready, guys. Don't rush her, don't rush her. You're seriously still rolling? You're in fifth place. Hey, you're still alive. Brimble, Diff Diff, and me, and Beast all ripped on that one. This was a good map. I like this one. Let's try and remember the names of the ones we like. I am Gabe69. He really thought that one out. Alright, with the recap. First place, Royal. Coming in. Oh, Royal plays this a lot. Look at total races, 158. You've been playing over at Mystics, haven't you? Look at Mystic, 1,195 races. Woo, man. He is the veteran here, ladies and gentlemen. She's rage quitting. She's rage quitting, people. Ooh, we got a Twitch chat. I got a clip out of that, huh, did you? Nice, nice. I'll check that out later. Let's go again, guys. This is pretty groovy.
I'm just gonna leave and go drink myself to sleep.
You better not. I want some of that orange juice before it's gone. Oh, it's gone! No!
Sorry. I was mad and I chugged it all.
She got mad and rage chugged her orange juice. Are we up? Oh, okay. Get in. You're ready to join, guys. Exclamation point play. Here we go again. Another random map. It's another one of those big openings like they have at the planetarium. You put the little coin in and it spins. You know who didn't creep in? My slow balls. That's who. I think I'm allergic to this game. That's great. Are you allergic to the game? Yo! Sasakas. What's up? Thank you for that, host. Welcome. Come on in. Hang out. Exclamation point play. Orange juice, apple juice, or pineapple juice. I love all those juices, actually. I'm going to give it another minute before we start this one, so anyone coming in on that host wants to join, you can join. Exclamation point play. That's the code, peeps. My man IP when I poo's in there. He's in there. She's in there. I imagine IP when I poo is a female bot. I mean, I know they don't really have genders, but it's like how guys imagine their cars to be girls kind of thing. Yeah, I imagine my computers are females with very firm memory sticks. Ooh. Oh, now it's a raid. It was a host. Now it's a raid. Coming in with a raid. Welcome, welcome. Much appreciated. Sasakas. Sounds like a ninja name. Good. Sounds like a sword fighting samurai. You have never faced Sasakas. Sasakas! I just think of like the scene from was it Final Fantasy VII or whatever? Where it's like Sephiroth! Sephiroth! And he's like got the big sword and he's coming down. Sasakas! Sasakas! And he's got big old anime hair. I don't know. That's just how I pictured it. Exclamation point play, guys. Get in there. Anyone coming in from a raid or a host, welcome. We're a friendly bunch. We'll tickle you till you pee your pants, but we're nice enough to give you a new fresh pair of underwear. Come on in. Sit down. The seat is moist. We're ready for you. Do-do-do-do. Killer Bunny 1981. What is Killer Bunny in here? Did I miss him? Did I miss KB coming in here? Do-do-do. There it is. Now, is that Killer Bunny? Chainsaw Raid Killer Bunny? Or is that a different Killer Bunny? Ooh, there we go. See? I'm gonna wait. We're getting some more racers in here. I'm glad I didn't push play just yet. We're gonna give it another minute for some more racers, guy. Exclamation point play. Get in, guys. This is our first day playing this. So you're fresh start with everybody else here in Lucid Abstract's ass crack of marbles. The homie nation, Sploinix, what's up, dude? That Thai guy, Alexa. Alexa, order that food from that Thai guy. I like spicy food, I really do. My stomach, maybe not so much, but my taste buds love it. I fucking love it. Damn, look at that. I got like all my mods up in here right now. Now I just need Prima to pop in. I feel like I'm gonna have to mod Brimble too, because he's usually here in the mornings. And that's like, he's lurking. He doesn't always say stuff, but he's usually lurking. Remind me when I'm done with this to mod Brimble. Okay. Yes, it's awesome, and it's a cute seafoam green color, and you just throw them in there and hit the button and go and on doing stuff, and then the timer goes off and bam, eggs. Are you preaching about that egg thing again? God, she loves that thing. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have 12 racers in this one. This is a qualified race. Your win will count and carry on with you to any marble stream that you race. Let's get in there. Get my hands on the keys real quick. There we go. One go! Where are they? Where is everybody? Where is everybody? There we go. Coming down towards the center. We're going into a Fibonacci spiral here, guys. Pulsating. Pulsating like my underwear. Oh, here we go. Yes, let's see those balls and holes, baby. That's Mystic. He's the one with the fancy tail. He's got over 1,000 races of marble races. He's the one, guys. Mystic's the reason we're actually doing this. He's been bugging me all week to try it out. So I finally decided, all right, we're gonna give it a try for Captain Deadpool. All right, everyone's basically gone through here. Let's see who's in the lead here. We got Killer Bunny in second. She's a beast with a huge lead. Huge lead starting out. Here we go. Come on, beast, coming on down. Ooh, wait, Diffy might be getting there. Nope. Killer Bunny and Beast. Those two. Ooh, he just shotgunned right up in front. We got Killer Bunny 1981 in the lead now. Looping around. Where what? What? Brimble's making his way up there. Here he goes. Ooh, Beast took the lead again. Here she goes. Down the gauntlet, ladies and gentlemen. Doo 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 doo. Eggs are yummy. Yeah, they're all right. Eating eggs is like eating babies. Shooting out. Brimble takes first. He's in first. That Thai guy Alexa's coming right behind him. What? Diffy's now? Oh, we got a cluster up here. It's changing. It's changing. This is a deadly little corner. This could change everything. Ooh, we got a spinner. That Thai guy Alexa takes the whole shot. He's shooting right on out of there. Slipping around. Who's behind him? Brimble, right behind. Steady and slow. Yes, you are.
Oh my gosh.
It's just like losing. That guy Alexa's. Oh, KB. This is anybody's game right now. This is a close one, guys. We got a fight, a struggle for first place right now. Alexa, this guy can move. Look at him go. He can move. Ooh, those. Oh, rip. Sorry, Brimble. Tough break on that. We saw that. KB sneaking by. That Thai guy, Alexa, coming through with first. Can he take this for the win? He saw rip. He ripped on the jump. KB, is he going to make it? Rip on the jump. Oh, when a rip on a Brimble, is anyone going to make this jump? Is anyone going to make this? Here we go. Me and Phoenix coming in. And... Oh, Lucid makes the jump. For the win. Lucid takes the win. Phoenix right behind. Beast for third. Who do we got? P1I Poo rolling in. Diffy, did you make the jump? Diff makes the jump. Smash makes the jump. And let's see, Royal, where is she coming? She's coming. Ooh, look, Royal's got the fancy color glow too. Look at that, they're veterans. There we go. Oh, poor Royal. Rip Royal. We almost made it. Good job, guys. Good job, everybody. That was a great race. Lucid Abstract with the win. Here's the gloat. Yay! This is the streamer you're talking about, Mystic. Told me he's good and new to Marbles. Wow, I see you donate to him. I like his mask. Welcome, buddy. I'm Captain Deadpool. This is Captain Deadpool. Once a week on Thursdays, I come out. We do different stuff each week. We might be doing marbles a little more frequently. We do a bunch of stuff. Let me give you a little hype button while you guys are here. Just shake my red spandex butt in your face so you know what you're getting yourself into, bud. Dude, nice. What's up north? Like, you going to like Oregon or Washington somewhere? Or that's more like West Coast. I don't know if you're west or east or mid, so it could be anywhere. But I am in. I believe my bot is in. My bot is in. We're at 11. Everybody ready? Ooh. Is this. This one looks cool. It's like, what's that thing called? Pago? Pago or something? Where like the things drop down, you put the coin, or you put the coin in, you get your gumball comes down. You know what I'm talking about? Plinko. Yeah, Plinko. I like this one. Oregon. Oh man, that's awesome. I'm not gonna lie, Oregon is on my list of places I'd rather live than here. That's for sure, dude. I've always wanted to live in Oregon. Back in high school, I was gonna do the Oregon skate park tour, where I was gonna go to Oregon, and because they have like over 101 skate parks, concrete parks, and I was gonna go there and do like the map and just do like a tour. But yeah, I took too long, and now I'm old and I can't do it. Do do do. I'm starting it. Do do. You can't pump your own gas? You can't in Jersey. I know that. You can't pump your own gas in Jersey. And we're off, guys. Plinko in it. Plinko. Come on, move, move, move. There we go. Ooh, I don't even know who's in the lead. I just see everyone flying down. I know Mystic and Royal because I see their trails. Here we go. Ooh, look at me leading the pack. Here we go. We got a big sack of balls here today. Look at them jingle. I hope everybody's washed them. Here we go. Coming down the tube. Ooh, I know Mystic's right behind me. Look at it. He wants it. He wants it. I got a nice lead here. Why do I feel like I'm about to rip? I'm going off the edge or something. I'm doing too good. Who's that in the second? Ooh, look at, we got a pack. Uh-oh, I think I just lost first place. It's become a battle now. Mudskip has come out, taking first place. It's a fight. I'm not going down without a fight. Brimble's here, third place. Everyone's tailing right behind. Ooh, we have a split. We have a split. Everybody went left. Who was that that went right? Who was that? Muddy. Oh boy. He went his own way. Here we go. Into the whatever this is called. Whoa. Let's see who's gonna make it out of this alive. Whoop, whoop, Brimble made it out. Who's that ahead of him? Royal. Sneaking out. Let's see how we're doing on this side. We got Beast on this side. Ooh, she's stuck up in the jumbler. Jumbling those balls. Brimble snuck into first place. He went right by Royal, but she's right behind him. This might be Brimble's butt dub. Oh, Brimble with the win! Royal, second place, sneaking in there. Who's in third? Beast coming in third. Where are we at now? That Thai guy sneaking in. Sneaking in for a qualify. Come on, buddy, get in there. We just found in Oregon. It's actually pretty beautiful, man. I would love to go and live there. Wow, that's a cool thing, dude. I want to get some cool stuff like that. I pee when I poo is on fire. Why is he on fire? I don't have any crazy things. That's cool. I don't know how I managed to do that. Is everyone finished? I think we just have what, Mystic left, right? Mystic taking his time. We'll wait. Smash, you finished in. Actually, I don't even see you on the list yet. Maybe you haven't finished yet either. I think that means you're in like last place, probably. Ooh, he's got a cool effect too. Yo, I gotta be doing this more because I want some cool effects and stuff. Oh, the hamsters are real. That's last place. Sorry, Smash. With a recap on that, Brimble took first place, gaining 5 points. Royal took second, gaining 3 points. Beast got 2 points. And Ty got two. Me and Kinji Snow got 1 point. Kinji Snow has a total of 395 races. Royal with 160. That's our vets here. And Mystic down there with over 1,000 marble races. Insane, bro. Insane. Do, do, do. Oh, I got this one. Here we go. Another. We'll random map it. The randoms seem to be working. I might get in here and make some of these if there's an editor. Alright, guys. Join again if you want. Get in there. 11? I really like those sounds, man. All the effects you can get from mobile app Marble on stream. Do you have to download the app on your phone and then you get them, or do you have to buy them from the app? Exclamation point play. Get in there, guys. Get in there and maybe I'll make love to my toaster. Who knows? You guys know I love waffles with ice cream in the middle. That's the classic Captain Deadpool breakfast. You take two Eggos, you put them in the toaster, then you put ice cream in between them, and you eat them like a sandwich. It's good for you. Part of a complete, tasty breakfast. I'm angry. Maybe this one's it, Smash. Maybe you'll win this one. This could be your race right here. Don't give up. Don't lose faith. I'm rooting for you this time, Smash. I'll even leave I pee when I poo out of this race. How's that? I'll give you another chance. One extra chance. One extra chance. Damn. I got it. Microtransaction, typical microtransaction formula. Can't see what I'm doing here. Do do do. Smash deserves it. All right, is everybody joined in? I already see we're up to 12, and I haven't even put the bot in, so we might have got another one. I'll leave I pee when I poo out. Get it back here. And they're off. Dun 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 dun. Look at that, she's smoking. Whoa, Royal is way out in the lead. How did she get down there already? Look how far ahead. Look at that, Smash creeping up on her. Here you go, Smash, you're in second. Yep, you guys got a good lead. Diffy's in third. We got Brimble. Oh, Rip Brimble. Can I get a Rip Brimble in the chat, please? Here we go. Kenji Snow coming down in fourth. Let's go check on first. Smash, you're still alive. Royal is just killing it right now. She is way ahead of the pack, way ahead of everybody. I see some changes going on up here. Ooh, right here, that's where. Everyone's fighting for this place through here. Hey, Pepsi Girl, what's going on? She's joined the race. Look at Smash. She's just cruising down there in second place. How far is Royal? Royal's got a good lead, though. Ooh, Smash is closing the gap on her. Wow, look at that. Way up there. Let's see where third is. Diff Diff right there in the back. Right where he likes to take it. All right, where are we going next? Fourth place, Mystic. Ooh, there's a fight for fourth right here. Look at this, they're fighting for it. I'm getting hypnotized right now. It's telling me to go out and buy churros. Here we go. Royal still in first. She is owning this race, guys. Royal is owning everybody right now. Look at. Oh, Pepsi Girl has managed to take second. Oh, wait, I'm creeping right behind. Where's. Nope, Smash is still in second. Here we go. Smash coming down in second. Diff Diff chasing behind her. Smelling her farts. Let's see. Who's behind him? He's stuck. Beast is right behind him, chasing him with scissors. Ready for that second circumcision. You better keep on your toes, boy. You better move it. Move it or lose it. Uh-oh. Oh, Royal and Smash in a duel over here. Who's going to get out of it? Smash just took the lead. Oh, Smash comes in with the dub. Smash takes the dub, stealing it right out from under Royal. Beast creeped in for the steal in the second. Kenji Snow in third. Royal has gotten stuck. Here she comes. Here she comes. GG. GG. Sorry for that, Royal. You did so great that round. You had the lead the entire round. But Smash came in and took the win. There's your dub, Smash. I told you, don't give up faith. You'll get it. Smash's first dub in marbles. GG, everybody. GG in the chat. Hey, Mr. Fleazy. What is up, my dude? So all the times I called you bro, dude. Why not correct me? Aww. Yeah, Royal's definitely a girl. Do-do-do-do.
I'm just doing this for top three badges. Trishahi.
Hey, with the biddies, Kidgy Snow. With the top three badges. Nice, dude, nice. Thank you for them biddies. We love biddies here. Rain them biddies on my face. Smash Cat with the biddies. I know she's so mad right now because she can't do her Texas speaks. She loves those so much. She does. With a recap on that, that was Smash's first win. Beast took second place. They're gaining their points there. Doo-doo-doo. Come on. Hit tab. There you go. Here we go with another random. We'll open it up right now. There it is. Second place badge looks really good with my pink name. It does. The silver and the pink does look good. Ooh, what? What is this one? Where's my mouse? There it is. Join race. There we go. Get in there, guys. Ow, I did not mean to hit the mic like that. Sorry. The Fountain of Marbles. Be right back. We'll be here. Hey, Mr. Vleazy getting in there. Doo 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 doo. Exclamation point play, guys. Get up in there. Doo doo ch doo doo ch doo 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 doo. I'm gonna step off screen for 1 second. Need to get a drink. Mr. Fleazy. I swear this thing gets tighter every time I wear it. I want to finish that video of like how Captain Deadpool gets his beard. I have this really cool idea for it. I think my mic is still open, isn't it? But that way I could wear it like this. I could probably wear it like this if I shave, but who wants to do that? Shaving is for girls. Yeah. I hope I'm doing this right, I can't see. I mean, I know I'm Deadpool, but honestly, sometimes when I put this on, I feel like Daredevil. Not gonna lie. Did you get that Marvel joke? Sometimes I feel like Daredevil because I can't see because I'm fucking blind. Never mind. Ash, where's the tray? There it is. All right, exclamation point play, guys. Last chance to get in. Remember, Smash, you're my time clock too. I can't see any of that. Huh? That's cool. I think we're actually gonna go a little longer tonight. All right, I'm back. Sorry. Is G joining off a suit? Waiting on my cousin's wife to go to sleep, then I'll hop on. Are we ready to start this, guys? I'm starting it. We have 12 marble racers in here. It is a qualified race, and we are starting it off. Are you ready? Are you ready? Shooting up out of there. Oh, look, it's like a lotto. Oh, everyone's just spilling out. There it goes. Now it's letting me target people. It wasn't letting me target anyone at first. First place. Chi-Chi's in first with the AFK lead. I love it. Diffy in second on the other column. Let's see where third place is. Mystic's creeping down in third. Smash in fourth. Whoop! Fleazy stole fourth right out from under her. Look at him coming down with speed. Uh-oh, we lost someone. Chi-Chi! Rip Chi-Chi! Rip Diff Diff! Oh no, rip Pepsi Girl! No, she made it! She made the. No, she didn't. Sorry, no, she didn't. Rip Pepsi Girl! Whoa, rip Smash! That Thai guy Alex made the jump. Rip Mystic. Ooh, man. Thai guy in first right now. Lucid in second. On fire! Royal coming down now. Kenji Snow still in the race. Brimble still here. Fleazy slipping down. Let's see. Dang, that Thai guy's got a pretty good lead right now. Pretty good lead. I'm coming up right on his tail, though. I love that my name is Red. I didn't even set that. Thai guy Alex making it through the obstacle course. Whoa! Is this a rip or is this a win? It could be a one. Oh, it's a rip! Rip Thai guy Alex! Lucid in the lead coming in. This might be a dub for me, guys. Might be a dub. Uh-oh. Someone. Oh! Who was that? Who did we just lose? Brimble shot out of the sky. Rip Brimble. Rip Brimble. And Lucid with the dub. Fleazy with second place. Beast, where is Beast at? Coming for third. She's coming for third. Royal right behind her for fourth. And Kinji Snow is going to finish with the fifth place. With the rips that round, let's get Brimble on the rip. Chi-Chi in the rip. Diffy in the rip. Pepsi Girl, Smash Cat, Mystic, and Thai Guy all went flying with the E-limbs. Rest in peace, guys. GG. First place to Lucid. I got 5 points for that. Ooh, boy. Mr. Fleazy taking second, gaining 3 points with that. Beast gets two for the third place, two for fourth for Royal, and 1 point for Kinji Snow in fifth place for finishing the race. Good job, guys. That one took some lives there. That was a dangerous course. Whoops. Uh-oh. I accidentally clicked race again. That's okay. This is a cool map. We'll do this one again. You'll get your second shot at it. Lucy, did you get my email? Did you get the email for the Storm King pin? No, I have not. I've been wondering if anyone else has. I have not got my pin yet. Or the email for it yet, no. But I want it. I definitely want it. That was a rough one. I did not know that. Do do do. Do do do. Spend a while on marbles, yes, I don't care about your being a girl, I just thought it was funny. Do 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 do. Wait, was someone asking if we were going to play marbles all night? Is that what that was? I missed it, it was too quick. Redemption! He's playing zombies. It's been a while since I've been on. It has, I haven't seen you in a few days, Lizzy. Stream quality is pretty good here. Hey, thank you, Kenji Snow. I work really hard at that, actually. I am, like, constantly fine-tuning everything. I have a 3-monitor set up between 2 computers. I currently just got water cooling, baby, that I'm going to be installing probably this week. Should get the pin. I got the email. Oh, you did get the email? I'm going to go through my junk folder then and look for it. I love it when I can hear the sound effects of my effects. Let's check this out. This is the new, going to be the newest addition to the stream, guys. This is a water cooling kit for my CPU. This way, I could get that crappy stock fan that you could probably hear through my microphone out of there. I can bring my temperature down, and I can bring my overclock up. More power. More CPU power. Love it. My new baby. If you add skins to sub, I will sub. If you get skin, please get some dark skin like scales or cyborgs. With more Captain Deadpool's balls. Yo, it looks like some people could get personal balls. Is that a thing, guys, that are experienced with this? Can we get personal balls? I'm guessing that's probably something you have to pay for with the coins. But if so, I would love to get a Captain Deadpool ball in there. So bad. So bad. Alright, everybody, exclamation point join, or play. Join. Exclamation point play. We'll get back in there. Let me get this back up here. Do do do. Yes, you have to win top streamer. Oh shit. That looks a little harder. Solid state drive too. I'm not sure if I'm putting this in my computer to make it better to help the stream, or if I'm putting this in Smash's computer. But it only has 120 gigs, so I don't know. Shoot, I feel like she'll probably waste memory and that'll be full by the next, like by the, you know, who knows. We'll figure it out. 120 gigabytes doesn't go very far these days. I remember when 2 gigabytes was a lot. Do 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 do. So, do you unlock coins by racing? Do you grind coins? Anybody answer this for me? Like, can you grind coins and earn stuff? Or do you have to pay money? Because I feel like after a few of these, we should be earning points, right? Earning tokens or something. Ow, shit, my bad. I did not mean to ba-doop the mic like that. Do 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 do. Hi. Hi, how's it going? Did you come to join the races with us, Num Num? Alright, is everybody in there? I see 12 in there. We're gonna go. We got our qualifying race here. Let's get it going. You won't let me move in. Move in! There we go. Everyone's flying out. We're targeted on. There we go. Yeah, I accidentally did another one instead of random. But it's looking good for you, Smash. You're in the lead right now. Beast is in second. This could change, but Beast is right behind you. Wow, look at him creeping slow. Nope, nope. Tie Guy coming by with the speed. Like, ladies, out of my way. Ooh, Beast and Smash right behind, getting stopped. It might be good that you slow down like that, though. Uh-oh. Oh, rip Tie Guy. Uh-oh. Rip Beast. Oh, Smash made it through. With Pepsi Girl coming up behind her. Ooh, that's a lot of speed. What? Oh, rip Pepsi Girl. Whoop, rip Kenji Snow. Num num and Fleazy. Ooh, Smash just lost the lead. Maybe she'll pick it up here. Who knows? This spin could be anybody's game. Shooting out in the lead is Mr. Fleazy. Num Num right behind him. Smash Cat right behind him. Ooh. Keeping it quick. Here we go. Fleazy's still in the lead. Coming through the dangerous area. Let's see if anyone's getting flicked off. Fleazy's still in the lead. Num Num dropped to third. Whoa, Royal coming, blowing by them. Excuse me, fellas. I'm Royal. I'm here to stay. Fleazy with the win. Royal coming up for second place. Killing it with second. Smash finished third. Num Num fourth. Lucid trying to creep his way into fifth place. And Brimble might finish sixth. This game makes me rage. Rawr! I just want to win one time. You can do it, Chi-Chi. I have faith in you. This next round is going to be your round. I know. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Call her Royal, Diff Diff. Come on now. We've been through this, buddy. You know that. Emerson is her mama's or something. I got that first dough. Fleazy with the win. Fleazy gaining another 5 points with the win. Royal with 3 more points. That puts her up to 160 points with 163 races. Not a bad ratio. Smash Cat gaining 2 points for third. Num Num gaining 2 points for fourth. Lucid and Brimble both gaining 1 point for fifth and sixth place. We're going to do another random here. Oh wait, actually, when my mouse size is ready to work, there it goes. Let's go, let's see if we've unlocked anything. Have we? Do these unlock anything? I don't know. Challenges, huh? Reach 1,000 XP. Okay, so yeah. Here's how we can earn balls and coins, guys. Oh, I want the red one. Oh, cool. So we just get it from experience then, right? That's cool. We could do that. I think we can earn that. Hey, Nom Nom with the follow. Welcome to the crew, Nom Nom. I'm Captain Deadpool. I'll be your captain on this journey. And you are my crew. And together we're going to take all the loots and boots of the galaxy. Do we have any coins? No, I have 0 coins. Crap. I want some cool balls. We gotta just keep racing then, guys, so we can unlock some cool balls. Hmm? Royal's gotta go. Hey, bye, Royal. Good job on the dubs. gonna do a random. Another random. I know, we're running a little. We're going late tonight, guys. Anyone who's new, Captain Deadpool is on Thursdays, 1 hour every Thursday. We hang out, we do different stuff. Tonight we just happen to be doing marbles, and it seems to be a lot of fun, so we might do this more frequently. I might do it out of mask, just for the fun of it. We'll see how it goes. We'll do a couple more races, and then we'll pick a target, and we're going to go raid somebody, and we're going to show them love. Because that's what we do. That's part of our Thursday. And I hope you guys can come hang out every Thursday with us. You are my crew. And I am no captain without you. And I'm in. Why don't I hear any fancy noises yet? Where's those experienced marble racers? Exclamation point play, guys. Get in there. I'm going to see if I can find us a good raid target tonight. Hell yeah. Doom doom doom. What do we got for qualifying? Only 8 this time, huh? Doo doo doo. Might be an easier win for someone here. Did Chi Chi get in? I want to see Chi Chi win. Okay, she's in. Said hell yeah. I have that thing stuck in my head now. It is stuck in my head. Alright, we're ready. Let's give it a race. I want experience. I gotta stop slacking. We gotta get more of these slammed out so we can all grind the experience. Here we go! There's gotta be a better way to get a better view on this. Here we go. I can't see who's who. That's why we need different colored balls and stuff. Whoop. Oh. You better get out of that box, cat. I will you up. Ooh, they're floating upward now. Pretty balls. Ooh, here we go. Smash cat's dropping down. Diddle-loot, diddle-loot. I can't hear what you just said because you yawned while you said it. Alright, oh, look at that! Chi-Chi is in the lead! Here she goes. This is Chi-Chi's moment. Uh-oh. This could be dangerous. Ooh, she made it. She made it. This could be her moment to shine right now. Let's check on second place. Tie Guy Alex. Pepsi Girl right behind. Smash popping out now. Ooh, Chi-Chi wants the win, dude. Look at that. She is way out there. Whoa! What? Pepsi Girl come flying out of nowhere! Push past her! Oh no, Chi Chi ain't having that! No! Rip Chi Chi! No! Oh man, so close! So close! Oh, rip Chi Chi! You were doing so well, I thought that was it! I thought that was your win, I'm not gonna lie! Ooh, Pepsi Girl's holding it down right now. She wants her dub. They're fighting for it.
Did I die?
Yes, yeah, Smash, you are ripped. Ooh, sorry, Pepsi. I'm coming through. Watch out. Whoa, she's like, Ty Guy's like, nah, this is my moment. This is a battle right here. Uh-oh. These could change at any moment. Oh, is it my win? Is it my win? Yes, Lucid with the win. Tie Guy Alexa in the second place. Who's third? Pepsi Girl coming in for the third place, picking up some points. And I think all we have left is Beast. Beast coming in. Hashtag rigged. Rip. GG. Whenever you're ready, Beast, you can finish. Get your points. Alright, I picked up 4 points with that, with the first place. Ty guy, 2 points. Pepsi girl picking up 2 points. Welcome to the board. Beast with 1 point. I'm going to try and keep these rolling. Let's grind them out. Poor Chi Chi. Hashtag justice for Chi Chi. I like that. I am never going to win. Didn't you? I thought you won one. You're always like really close, dude. You're like always up there. You got to have some points built up by now. Hey, what was that? Hey, Apple Gent. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. I'm Captain Deadpool here on Lucid Abstract's channel. Remember to pee when you poop. Welcome to the crew, bud. We'll give it a moment, everybody. Exclamation point play. Get in there. We got to get some grinding in so we can change the color of our balls. Keep them clean. Keep them washed. Keep them in your crotch. Who doesn't like churros? I love churros. One of my favorite foods is churros. Certain hell yeah. Hey, VTech13 with the follow. Welcome. Welcome to the Delirium. I'm Captain Deadpool, your captain here on this journey. Today we are racing marbles on stream. First time play today, so sorry we don't have colored balls yet. We're getting there. Maybe after enough sun, our pigments will change. Who knows? Science, evolution, and I pee when I poop. And you should too. Welcome to the crew, bud. I've never had a churro. Is it good? Are you serious? You've never had a churro? Man, churros are amazing. Yes, they're good. They're awesome. They're so good. Man, they're so good. I would order you like 3 if I could, just so you could have one of each. Two of the normal ones, one of the cream filled, and one of the fruit filled. They're so bomb. And I'll get you a big cup of horchata to go with it. Said, hell yeah, hell yeah. Mmm, horchata. Exclamation point play, guys. Get in there. It's the Plinko level. I like this one. I can't wait till we get different colored balls, guys. And everybody could, like, tell where you're at, you know? I want blue balls. I don't want blue balls. I really don't. I actually dig the red and black one they have on the screen up here. I wouldn't mind that. That's kind of cool. With the white mist. That's the one I want to get. Alright, it looks like we're all in. We're all in. We're ready to go. We have a qualifying match here. I know she says she wants blue balls, but if she knew what it felt like, she wouldn't be saying that. Here we go. Get my hands on these keys over here. And go, here we go. Plinko, Plinko, Plinko. Plinko one and all. Plinko, Plinko, Plinko. Plinko fun for all. Hey, and coming out. We got VTech in second. Creeping right behind. Pepsi Girl in third. Who is that in first? Ah. It doesn't want to switch to first. Look at everybody. I wish it would show everybody's name all the time. Who is that mysterious second place ball right there? That is crazy. But we got VTech leading the pack right here. All about those Vinderman bucks. V-bucks for life, baby. Ooh, look at this. Everyone's staying together in this one. This one could be anybody's game. Chi-Chi's creeping behind. Who we got? Ooh. In the back of the pack. Don't worry, guys. Anything could change. You know that. VTech. What is that, like, ghost ball right there? It doesn't have a name. And it won't let me target it. That is weird. Oh, it's this one. Into the hamster cage we go. Ooh, ouch. Oop, look, Chi-Chi, you made it up. Made up that time. Chi-Chi pulls out. She's in second. Beast has already made it to the hamster wheel. Let's see who can get out of the hamster wheel first. Oh, I could just do this the whole time? That's great. Hey, Applegate, coming in first right now. Is he going to take the finish? Ooh, VTech's coming out for first. He wants that dub. He's like, what's up, everybody? I'm here to play. I ain't messing around. Oh, hey, Applejet swoops in and steals the dub. Stolen. Second place goes to VTech. Bam, she's a beast, comes flying in, steals third. Tie Guy takes fourth. Lucid with fifth. Let's see if we got some more finishers. Num Num with the finish. Smash. You gonna finish? Let's see. Brimble's right behind her. Pepsi's still over here in the hamster ball. I think she just likes it. She's enjoying the fun over there. Put your arms up. Whee! Look at it. She loves it. She's having fun over there. Where's we got Chi-Chi? Chi-Chi's just cruising back there, taking her time. These two, are they going to finish? Here we go. Chi-Chi's creeping in. Man, you guys are really taking your time. Whee! Here we go. Pepsi's coming in. Finish it off for 10th place. GG. That was an amazing steal of first place. Of Hey Apple Gent just came and stole it from VTech last second, putting him in second for 3 points. And Beast, you got two on that. Tyga, you picked up 2 points. And me and Num Num picked up one. Good job, guys. That was a nice race. That was intense ending right there. I want to see some more of those. More of those. Oof. GG. What is this one, dude? It looks like a giant jellyfish. This is gonna be fun. Exclamation point play. Get in there. Let's race. Hey, with the biddies. VTech with the biddies. Buy me a churro. I would love to buy you a churro, man. Because I would love a churro myself right now. All about that churro. I'm going to make that a song and I'm going to shake my butt in the music video. All about that churro, huh? Said, hell yeah. Play. We're at 10. Anybody else still need to get in? I'm waiting a sec so we can get in there. Do 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 Are we ready? Are we ready? Alright, here we go, guys. I'm starting it. Into the jellyfish tubes we go. Where does everyone start at? There we go. No, I want the better view. There we go. Where is everybody? Oh, you gotta make it through the thing first. And then you can get a tube. Look at this, Brimble starting out. First one into the tubes. VTech right behind him in another tube. Ooh, Brimble's got a good lead this time. VTech's in second. I'm trailing behind. Whoop, who's that? Beast popping out with the fury. Oh man, Brimble's just cruising right now. Me and VTech are fighting for the next place. Where's Beast is above us. Ooh. VTech's got some momentum over there though. He is moving. Brimble is already almost to the hamster cage. Wow. Here we go. Beast coming down. VTech still right behind. I'm right behind there. We got Ty Guy behind there. Ooh, Brimble just got stopped. Oh, who just snuck by? Who is that? It's Beast. She's a beast slipping through the hole. Oh, it's the danger zone. It's the danger zone. Whoa. Oh. Who is that down there? Oh, Chi Chi. Chi Chi snuck by everybody. She's got first right now. She's battling it. Hey, Apple Gent. Lucid coming around the other corner. Chi Chi and Apple Gent right now fighting for first place. This is a fierce one. Ooh. Chi Chi doesn't want to give up. Apple pushing. Oh, Apple with the win. Chi Chi with second. Lucid coming in third. Oh man, that was close, Chi Chi. That was almost your dub right there. GG, everybody. Apple Gant. Apple Gant. With the dub. With the dub. GG. Brimble eliminated. Is that what happened? He fell off. Oh man. I stole first place again. Yes, you did. That was super close. See, Cheech, you just gotta keep hanging. You're gonna get one. You're gonna get that dub in there. That was almost yours right there. Who are we waiting on to finish? Nom nom. There we go. Hey, Apple Gent with the dub. Picking up 5 points. Chi Chi picked up 3 points with the second place. 2 points for me and Ty. And 1 point for Smash and Pepsi Girl. Good job, guys. GG. Wonder when we start earning balls, though. Wonder how long that's going to take. I feel like it's going to be a hell of a grind. Do 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 do. All right, join in. Ooh, this is the one that I see a lot of people do. This one. This is like I always see this one when I see people on the Marble stream. It's the Plinko with the super spinny ones. This is a good map, guys. This is a good map. Saying hell yeah. SR can't say. Oh, I don't currently have SR set up. It's my bot runs on a different computer, so I'm not able to use it for SR. But Streamlabs is currently trying to implement their own new one, so eventually we'll have that back up and running. Currently, as of now, though, I have to look them up. If there's a song you want, I can look it up. SR can't say. I'll look it up while you guys join. Exclamation point play to get in there, guys. Hey, bye, Nom Yom. Good luck, bud. We're going to raid somebody here after this one, guys. So I can go take my break. And then I'll be back. Or Lucid will be back. To play Fortnite later. For anyone that likes the Fortnites. This has to be my win. You got this, Chi-Chi. Get in the race, guys. Exclamation point play. I think I'll probably do this more. This is fun. We'll do this some more. You'll get a dub. Also, we gotta do that interview. I didn't forget about that, Cheech. Hashtag Cheechy better win or else. That's great. Let me get that song. We're gonna give him a sound. What was it? It was can't something, right? Can't say? I don't know what that is. It better be a clean song. No bad words. Travis Scott, is that what you're going for?
There's a gazillion.
Okay, yeah. You're gonna teach us to make millions of dollars, right? No, you can't save. I'm mad. Oh wow, that's loud. Smoking hella weed, I'm on an alcohol. Shawty lick me clean away, she sucked me off. Oh wow. And she licks me off, huh? Alright. When she plays with my balls, when she races marble balls. Gonna take me this long, but it's gonna be a damn good interview. Ooh, you got some good questions. Alright, I'm starting it. Last race, guys. Here we go. Hashtag Chi-Chi better win or else. And then we're gonna go raid someone. So you guys, I'm gonna need your love and support because we're gonna go fuck somebody's shit up. Here we go. Oof, we're getting colors in here. People are burning. Look at that. On fire. We got two people. Great balls of fire. I'm not going to see who's out until we can see. Ooh, I see Mystic. You know which one he is. Oof. Brimble's taking the lead again. Let's see how long this lasts. What? Wait, who's that? Chi-Chi? Oh, no. No. Oof. She's stuck on the wall. Wait, this might be the boost she needs right here. Ah, whoop. Damn, look at Brimble. He is a ninja. Not even phased by it. Not even phased. See how everyone's doing. We got VTech coming in second. Lucid coming down into third. Oof, VTech stuck over here. Where did Chi-Chi go? Where did Chi-Chi go? Beast and Smash. Smash is chilling over there waiting for Chi-Chi. Ty Guy. Where is Chi-Chi? Oh my god. Oh, poor Chi-Chi. There we go. She just needed our support to get out of there. You can do it, Cheech. Come on. We're all rooting for you. Ooh, look at that. There we go. Now she gets it. Oh no! Oh, poor Chi-Chi. Poor Chi-Chi. Oh man, where are we at up here? Ooh, Beast and Lucid. Close for first and second. Oh no! Oh, who's it gonna be? Oh, Lucid steals it from Beast. Oh, I know Beast is probably rooting. And she's like, oh my god, is this going to be it? Is this going to be it? And I just came up and took it. We got Brimble and Smash in third and fourth coming in. Man, that last obstacle did you in, Beast. Brimble finishes. Where are we at? VTEC. Hey, Chi-Chi, you actually caught up from where you were. She's like, but like, I don't know about this, guys. I don't know. Oh, look at that. Made it right through. Good job. Sweet. Ah, and these car commercials and stuff. This is another reason I don't like the music plan. Dun dun dun! And Chi-Chi finishes! Who we got left out there? Thai guy! And Applejack coming in! Can they finish? Doom, 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 doom. Lucid Abstract takes the win, gaining 4 points, Beast gaining 2, Smash gaining 2, Brimble and VTech both gaining 1 point. Good job, guys. Good job. Hashtag rigged. It is not rigged. I don't think I could rig this game. If I wanted to, I don't think I could. They make it fair for everyone. Alright, guys. Let me get it over here to talkie mode. Alrighty. This has been Captain Deadpool. As always, I would love to thank every one of you guys for coming in and hanging out, making this special every week. You know you're my crew and I love you. Captain Deadpool loves you. And we're going to raid someone right now, and that's what I want to see. I want to see some Captain Deadpool heads if you got them. Captain Deadpool loves you. Who are we going to hit? Do you guys want to hit someone? Someone big or someone small? Do you want to hit someone that has, like, no one right now? Or do you want to hit someone that has a bunch of people watching them right now? I'll let you guys pick. I want to see some votes in chat. Let me see what you guys say. Stick around, because I need raiders. I need you guys to be showing support. You're my crew, and we're gonna show someone what's up. Now we're here, and then we've been playing with our balls for the last hour, and we will be heard. Or red. Heard or red. Whatever it might be. Oh, my small guy left. I guess we'll hit the big person. We'll hit the big person. Oh, and Kyle's AFK. Okay, alright. We'll hit the big guy. Doo-doo, small. Oh, no, okay, you guys want small? I'll find us a small guy. We'll find us someone who needs the love. Let's, like, make someone's night, you know what I mean? That's why I like hitting people that, like, need the views, because you make their fucking night. That's why they're doing it. They're out there streaming, you know, for you guys, for free, for anybody. And when people come in and show love, that's what makes it, you know? That's makes someone's fucking night right now. Let me see who we can find on here. I'm going to go all the way down. All the way down. Nope. I do not raid reruns. Duly note that, guys. I will never raid a rerun. You know what? We'll hit our people. We'll hit our people this time. She hasn't been on the last few days. She's been not feeling good. But she's one of us, guys. So we're going to go show her some love. Let me set that up. You guys get your raids spams ready. Captain Deadpool loves you. Get it ready. I'll roll the credits here. And we're gonna go show some love. There we go. Get it ready. Captain Deadpool, now with the shout out, say Genji Snow with the biddies. It was like well over 300 biddies. Thank you for your biddies. Chi Chi, thank you for your biddies. And Mystic, Smash Cat, VTech, and Diff Diff. Thank you guys all for your biddies. I love it so much. VTech, welcome to the crew. Apple Gent, Nom Nom, Kinji Snow. So glad you guys could join us. Welcome to the crew, fam. With the resubs, Darth Diffius hit his 10 months today. Love for Captain Deadpool. Thank you, Diff Diff. Much appreciated. It would be 11 if you didn't do that Twitch streamer that month. But it's okay. We forgive you. 10 months. And we're going to go raid Beast right now, guys. Let's show her some love. Show her some love. Captain Deadpool loves you. I will be here next Thursday.